Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the 2019 May Commencement Ceremony for Union County College. It is my distinct pleasure as president of Union County College to preside over this May Commencement Ceremony and welcome everyone here this evening. Out of respect for the occasion, we ask that everyone please silence your cell phones and electronic devices. Gentlemen, we ask you to remove your caps for the singing of the national anthem and our Pledge of Allegiance. Please rise, everyone, and give your attention to Dr. Y.L. Rashid of the Islamic Center of Union County. He will give the invocation. This will be followed by a presentation of the colors by the Elizabeth High School Junior ROTC. After the presentation of colors, Dr. Damond Hargrove will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance, and Union County College 2019 graduate Ms. June Soriano will sing our national anthem. Dr. Rashid.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I greet you with peace and love. In the name of God, the beneficent, the merciful, O creator of all things, evolver of all things, necessary existent, known by many names, who has spoken to all people in all times, we gratefully acknowledge your presence with us today. Today we celebrate the success and accomplishment of our beloved student who received their degree and now leave their comfortable nest to a new chapter of their lives. We invoke your blessing upon them as our graduate walk into a new chapter of their life. May you walk with them and comfort them. Open up their eyes, ears, heart, and mind to you, Lord, that they may seek you in times of need and in time of celebration. Bestow your wisdom up on them, our graduate, that you might guide them to make wise decision, that they will carry your blessing with them and who they interact with for eternity. Peace and love to all of you.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watch, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that a flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? Oh, the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you, Color Guard. Thank you, Dr. Rashid, Dr. Hargrove, Ms. Soriano, please be seated. It is indeed a pleasure for me to introduce to you an outstanding community leader. He is a successful businessman, a generous philanthropist, and the chairman of the college's Board of Trustees, Mr. Vic Richel. Mr. Richel.
Thank you, Dr. McMinniman. Good evening, everybody. On behalf of the Board of Trustees and the Board of Governors, it's my distinct honor to welcome you to Union County College's spring commencement celebration. You know, one of the perks of serving as chairman of the board of Union County College is having the opportunity to be able to stand up here and congratulate each one of our graduates. This is a joyous day for each one of you. It's the day when all your hard work, your sacrifice and dedication pays off. I want to commend the graduates in our room today, but not just for accomplishing this task of obtaining your degree. I want to congratulate you for taking that first step way back when you decided you were going to attend college. When it was just an idea. Maybe it was a far-fetched idea. Back when you may have been scared or unsure and intimidated by the idea of pursuing your degree. But by taking the plunge, by filling out the application, and by enrolling in Union County College, you made the choice to commit to your future, to help improve your lives, and the lives of your family, and even your entire community. Because when you succeed, graduates, everybody succeeds. You made the bold choice, not only of attending school, but of attending your local community college right here in Union County. You know, there's a buzz going on today about community colleges across the country. There's a hashtag, NCC Stigma, and it took off on social media, encouraging students and graduates of community colleges to share their success and the stories of their success. And I urge you to do the same thing. Community colleges represent the responsible choice in higher education, with young people being crushed by student loan debt, you made a wise choice by attending Union County College, and it has provided you with an affordable, convenient way for you to earn an excellent education. The money that you've saved with your tuition can be put toward the completion of your bachelor's, your master's, or even your doctorate, if that's what you desire. While you attended here at Union, you had the opportunity to participate in nationally ranked athletic programs, honor societies, clubs, research projects, and more. We're now sending you off to your next stop, having had a full range of academic and extracurricular activities. As you continue on your path, no matter what it may be, I ask that you always remember Union County College. Remember the education you earned, the friends you made, and the support you received from our fantastic faculty and staff. I encourage you to take a moment to reflect on what you've accomplished and to be proud of yourselves. Bask in this great achievement of yours today, and then go out and take on your next challenge. My sincere congratulations, and on behalf of all of our board members, I wish each of you good luck and Godspeed.
Thank you, Mr. Richel. I'd like to take some time to introduce a number of special guests who are here with us this evening. They are elected officials, public servants, and members of our three boards, our Board of Trustees, our Board of Governors, and our Foundation Board. May I ask all of these special guests to stand as their names are called and to remain standing as I read their names. Chairman of the Board, Mr. Richel. The Mayor of the City of Linden, Derek Armstead. The Interim President and CEO of the Urban League of Union County, Donna Lowe Alexander. From the College's Board of Trustees, in addition to Mr. Richel, our Vice Chair, Mary Zimmerman. Larry Bash, who's also the Vice Chair of our Board of Governors. Dan Connolly. Daryl Palmieri, the Interim Executive County Superintendent of Schools. Members of our Board of Governors, Raphael Betancourt, Tamika Dixon, Jeffrey Katz, and sitting at the alumni table outside, Donna Heron and Nancy Benz. Members of the college's Foundation Board, Dr. Mandana Asani, one of our faculty, Professor Sherry Hyderi, and sitting at our alumni table, Class of 58, Mrs. Suzanne Coveen. Thank you for your service on our boards and to our communities. Please join me in thanking them for the work they've done for Union County College. Please be seated. Also on the platform, we have some of the college's administrators. They are Dr. Carlos Barzueta, Dean of Social Science, Business, and History. Dr. Melissa Sande, Dean of Humanities. Ms. Dina Leiter, Dean of Learning Resources. Dr. Liesl Jones, Dean of STEM. Dr. Lester Sandres Rapolo, Dean of the Elizabeth Campus and the Institute for Intensive English. Dr. Victoria Ukachukwu, Dean of the Plainfield Campus and Allied Sciences. Dr. Bernard Polnareff, Assistant Vice President of Academic Affairs and Dean of the Scotch Plains Campus. Dr. Rosaminda Santee, Dean of the Trinitas School of Nursing. Dr. Colleen Comar, Dean of the JFK Muhlenberg Snyder Schools. Dr. Maris Lown, Vice President for Academic Affairs. Dr. Damond Hargrove, Dean of Student Development. Dr. Atos Brewer, Vice President of Administrative Services. And Ms. Lynn Welsh, our Chief Financial Officer. Thank you for your service to this college and our students. At Union County College, we have a tradition of inviting one of our students who is graduating to do the commencement address. Our speaker for this ceremony is Union County College 2019 graduate, Ms. Kanu Obeveri. Kanu.
Thank you, Dr. McMenamin. Good afternoon, parents, faculty, and graduates. Let's give ourselves a round of applause because we did it! Woo! We can all say with confidence that we have successfully completed our associate's degree here at Union County College. My name is Kanu Obeveri, and it is with gratitude that I stand before you today, representing this phenomenal graduating class. Union County College, it is not only an institution for us to receive a rewarding education, it is a facilitator for an aspiring community to explore the spectrum of paths that they can pursue. Looking back at our journey here, I don't think any of us can say that it was easy. The late night study sessions with your classmates to ace that big exam, scrambling to get those assignments in at 11:59 p.m. Right, we've all been there. The challenging journey we all encountered has served to fortify us as students and build our character. Amongst this graduating class is the future doctors, lawyers, electrical engineers, future actors, artists. Regardless of what path you choose to pursue, we all have the ability to take what we've learned here at UCC to further hone our minds and excel. My favorite part about Union County College is I had a voice. You are not just another statistic in a classroom of 400 students. Here at UCC, I have developed a truly authentic relationship between my fellow classmates and professors. They want you to succeed. I would like to thank all my professors who played a role in my success, distinctly my chemistry professors who helped me fall in love with the subject and solidified my decision to go on a path to become a doctor. I would also like to thank the Academic Learning Center for enabling me to make a change, and everyone in the athletic department, especially my coach, who inspired me to work hard. To my family, I love you. And to my parents, Ero and Nita Obeveri, I would have never manifested my true potential here at Union County College without the two most supportive people in my entire life. You taught me that I can do anything I set my mind to. Thank you. I used Union County College as an opportunity to change my entire life. I did this because I'm confident that in life, you are granted countless opportunities to do something greater than what you have already done. It is imperative that we take advantage of said opportunities because there's nothing more powerful than the mind of an individual who decides to live their life to the fullest potential. Becoming aware of ample opportunities offered through UCC was invigorating. I never thought I would have a chance to travel with my amazing basketball team to Arkansas for two consecutive years and compete in a national tournament. My freshman year, I joined Phi Theta Kappa International Honor Society, where I was able to spend time with like-minded individuals who all had the common goal to succeed. Later that year, I was appointed president of the Foreign Student Voice. I spent my college journey advocating for diversity and encouraging students to public some of their own work. Being so involved at Union County College was bound to be a challenging experience, but I never let that challenge deter me from achieving what I wanted to achieve. UCC became my sanctuary, and taking intense courses as a bio major meant spending more time in the Kenneth McKay Library than in my own home. As my journey here at Union County College has come to an end, I began to reminisce about where I was when I first enrolled here. I graduated from high school with a low GPA and poor work ethic, yet such high goals, and such high goals. If I can go back and speak to my younger self, I would tell her, you can overcome all this adversity you are facing now. Do not focus on the people who are dragging you down, but solely focus on the ones who are encouraging you to succeed. Hang in there, you will get your chance. Union County College enabled me to apply to more prestigious schools to pursue my bachelor's. Given my improved academic standing, four-year schools would finally be able to consider me. There is an old saying that goes, good things come to those who wait. And ladies and gentlemen, that may be true, but great things are earned by the relentless people who show persistence and persevere until they earn what they need. I know a wise person who realized their ability to achieve great things. I know a wise person who realized education is a crucial tool to succeed in life. Ladies and gentlemen, that wise person is you. That wise person is us. We've taken on challenges, conquered adversity, overcame obstacles, and we earned our degree. Because obstacles are not barriers. Attending Union County College has changed my life, and I know it has changed yours too. We are forever grateful for the impactful experiences we've had. Our future is not ahead of us. Our future is now. Congratulations, Class of 2019. We did it!
Thank you, KNU, for your comments. Terrific. We'd like to recognize some of our students this evening who are graduating with honors. Students who are wearing a red tassel on their caps have achieved an overall grade point average of 3.75 or higher. Students with the white tassel have earned a 3.25 or better. Others wearing shawls indicate that they are members of one of our six honor societies. Students with the white shawls with gold trim are graduates that have completed their degree or certificate in our American Honors Program. Please join me in recognizing these outstanding, talented men, women, students. Will all honors recipients please stand so we can recognize you? Don't be shy. Don't be shy. I now call on biology professor Bill Dunscombe from our STEM division to present the post-day awards.
Mr. Richel, Dr. McMinniman, honored guests, colleagues, soon-to-be graduates, family and friends. It's been an honored tradition at Union County College to present at graduation an award to two students who have attained the highest academic achievement and who best represent the ideals and aspirations of Union County College. Similar to the Ahmed Abdullah Thomas Memorial Award, which is given at the January commencement, the post-day award represents the highest honor which the faculty of Union County College can bestow upon a graduate. This award, which is known as the Post-Day Award Memorial Award, was established by the faculty as an enduring memorial to two young men who perished tragically in a car accident just prior to their graduation day in 1935. On behalf of the faculty of Union County College, it gives me great pleasure to present the coveted Post-Day Memorial Awards to the following two individuals who I would ask to come forward. Ms. Valentin Hunuche, who is receiving an Associate in Science degree in biology with a cumulative grade point average of 3.9, and Mr. Alan Pistone, who is receiving an Associate in Science degree in Engineering with a cumulative grade point average of 3.7. Each of these awards carries a check for $250, which was contributed entirely through voluntary contributions by the faculty. Congratulations to both of these individuals, and all the best in their future.
Let me add my personal congratulations to the recipients of that post-day memorial award. Alan Valentine, congratulations. Before we move forward with the ceremony, I'd like to say a few words. First of all, congratulations, graduates. Smile. You're getting your pictures taken constantly, so keep smiling. But remember, this is your special day, and we want you to enjoy it. During your studies here at Union County College, we know that you had a lot of support to get to commencement. You had a lot of help. You didn't do it alone. Your families, your friends helped you along the way. Right now, I'd like all of the graduates to stand up, turn to your families, and say thank you for everything they did to help you. It's one of the lessons that we hope you learned while students here at Union County College was to say thank you. So thank you, family and friends, for helping them get here. Now, similarly, you got here with some help from the faculty and staff at Union County College. When you didn't think you could learn it, they tutored you. When you didn't understand a concept, they helped you along the way. Whether it was a master teacher, content expert, member of our faculty, or it was one of our student-centered professionals, advisors, staff, coach, whoever they are, they helped you get here. I'd like everyone in this hall to turn to our faculty and staff and say thank you for your help getting these graduates here, please. Thank you, faculty. Thank you, staff at Union County College. Our mission at Union County College, and I love talking about it, transforming our community one student at a time. Well, this community is changing, and I believe it's changing for the better because of graduates of Union County College. When I was a young college student, I was inspired by an American president who said to my generation, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. It drew many from my generation into a life of service. We have tried to make this country a better place, but I believe that it's your generation, the graduates of Union County College, the people you're sitting next to who are going to be the ones who changed this world for the better, who helped to transform our community, our state, and our nation. The engineers and architects here, the educators and nurses and doctors and scientists and social workers, and yes, future elected officials in this audience, you students, we want you to be the ones who finally end bigotry, racism, and hatred in our nation. You've got to be the ones who do it. We believe in you. We are proud of you. We believe you will be the ones who finally figure out how to arrest climate change, how to help our environment, how to cure cancer and diseases like diabetes and the ones that plague our families and friends. Your generation, set your course for the future, keep dreaming, and keep pursuing your dreams, but always remember that you are now and always will be Union County College graduates. Congratulations. Now we're ready for the conferral of degrees. That's the moment for which you have all been waiting. So, Dr. Lown, come on forward.
Well, Will the candidates for the degree of Associate in Science please stand? That's everyone. President McMenamin. President McMenamin, I am pleased to present to you the Union County College candidates for the degree of Associate in Science. All graduates have completed the requirements for their degree and have been so certified by the faculty of Union County College.
In accordance with the laws of the State of New Jersey and the standards and regulations of the Office of the Secretary of Higher Education, and by virtue of the authority vested in me by the Union County College Board of Trustees, and upon recommendation of the faculty of Union County College, I hereby confer upon each of you the degree for which you have met all the requirements.
I would now like to invite the candidates for the Associate in Science degree to proceed to the platform. Dr. McMenamin will be assisted in the conferral of these degrees by Mr. Richel.
Danielle Rose Neri. Asad Abdul Hamid. Valeria Acosta Abanto. Vanessa Aguirre. Peter Gay Aiken. Kenya R. Allen. Michaela Almonte. Rachel Jessica Aludino. Ludmila Araujo. Melissa Alzate. Eduarda Amarante Moro. Walter Amaya. Sarah Ashley Amarine. Aime Amuzu. Shalma Andrade. Jennifer Doroteo. Comfort Anim Prophet. Jergen Benitez. Julianne Beckford. Mikaya Badley. Rose Millie Battle Suttle. Melissa Barrera. Kevin Varantes. Jeffrey Bala. Brianna Bailey Williams. Kainu Ogabir. June Bambi Soriano. Karen Aquino Lopez. Alyssa Arlequin. Moses Atta Arco. Mark Armstead. Christian Avila. Angel Valbuena. Oluwatoyin Babalola. Sabrina Batter. Tyza Nicole Bagley. Gino Beltran. Chadwick Beltran. Marilyn Beltran. Richard Bianchi. Gregory Blaine. Edward Buke. Paulina Bolaños. Jasmine Stephanie Bolivar Cibaja. Cecilia Borges. Ronnie Bontam. Charlene M. Brown. Giancarlo Bruno. Willie Mae Bryant. Desiree Butler. Sergio Steven Cabrera. Aracelis Callahan. Luana Salgado Castro. Daniel William Cray. Stephanie Cahigas. Tawana Canterbury. Sharon Kando. Laura A. Clement. Gina Canalonga. Paula Cardozo. Dimitri Cato. Chisom Chinedu. Waneka Chinedu. Toshi Chinedu. Dominic Clanton. Nastasia Colon. Estefania Coronel. Christine Coppola. Mark Cosico. Alexis Cortez. Amanda Crisafoli. Maria Cristales. Marie Natasha Crum. Sharon Cruz. Terrence Dixon. David Dieudonné. Miguel Delgado. Tashea Dent. Rosalina Dorvilleuse. Diana Diaz. Nicole Dos Santos. William Eason. Shirley Edwards Johnson. Nicole Enyezo. Hussein El Serti. Omar El Serti. Ryan Espiritu. Laurel Falar. Karina Familia. Stephanie Felipe. Lauren M. Fernandez. Daria Fenbacher. Barbara Ferreira. Paige Figueiredo. Katia Figueiredo. Maria Fugue. Sandrine Flores. Peter Ferrer. Elvis Galvez. Rosamina Gabriel. Manuela Garcia. Diana Garcia. Glenn Gargalicano. Oscar Garma. Stephanie Gaviria. Vanessa Germain. Lidona Gokai. Catherine Gomez Sarrazola. Julissa Gonzalez. Ernesto Gonzalez. Woo! Ismeni Gonzalez Aguiman. Kyle B. Grant. Darian Green. Oneka Green. Virgilie Guillaume. Talia J. Hamid. Savannah Hanks. Joshua Markel Harris. Saraya Herrera. Carlos Herrera. Hillary Hernandez. Gelardina Hidrej. Genevieve Hill. Ian Hill. Savannah Hill. Erica Holterman. And Jamile Hilton L. Frederick Mensa. Rhoda Ajayman. Noor Ahmad. Josephine Olubori Babatunde. Valentin Honutsi. Haniela Wadrago. Christopher Hope. Cameron Hund. Tevin Hunter. Omar Hurston. Mary Ibrahim. Nimra Imran. Jalen Irizari. And Kanji Isyoji Ijed. Mitchell Izaguirre. Abdul R. Jalal. Napuma James. Iwa Janowitz. Abigail Jaramillo. Luisa Jean Baptiste. Henrikso Jean-Louis. Tamisha Jenkins. Azure Jennings. Rafaelina Jimenez. Kara Johnson. Clarina Jordan. Lovina Joseph. Albert Justiniano. Shirley Justiniano. Janique Keys. Olina Kayetska. Reza Kawaja. Ransford Kumson. Jimmerly Landus. Cynthia Lara. Sandra Lara. Mark Eddie Larac. Jesus Lares. Maya Lohler. Sam Lawrence. Amber Layden. Berwoods Legrand. Juan Carlos Lino. Sabrina Lopez. Harold Segundo Lopez. Ashley Lopez. Nilda Lopez. Gina Lopez Vargas. Yasseret Laura. Leishla Lorenzo. Diana Marie Loria. Diana Loredo. Brittany Lovingood. Vian Miguel Liu.
Johanna Gomez. Ipatia Hernandez. Stephanie Cobos Proano. Melina Ludezaka. Ruth Lopez. Danae Lorento Zamora. Nathaniel Reserve. Hassan Mahmoud. Connor James Mahoney. Ashley Malcolm. Adrian Malvarez. Bernit Manigat. Fenice Maranwando. Alexandra Maravegias. Stephanie Michelle Moroquin. Pamela Martinez. Juan Martinez, Lara. Susanna Marson. Brian Mata. Shadaisy McDaniel. Paris McNamara. Cam Medulus. Alan Melick. Evelyn Mediola. Ryan Daniel Menendez. Emmanuel Miaya Fernandez. Daya Mohammed. Carla Molina. Lourdes Montes Cabrera. Christopher Montes. Genevieve Monsanto. Kevin Moranga. Jency Morales. Laura Morjan. Nicole Moreno. Juan Munoz. Juan Morocho. Priscilla Murad. Janela Oveles. Gregory Mowell. Noemi Mullen. Angela Murillo. Crystal Nichols. Diane Michelle Nieves. Adriana Nunez. Vanessa Pecci. Lily Obeso. Alejandra Ocampo McNeil. Katerine Orellana. Eric Ortiz. Peace Oyekala. Kimberly Padilla. Rian Felicia Valdez Paris. Raul Paredes. Barbara Jean Penderton. Mara Pereira. Sofia Pereira. J. George Luis Perez, Jr. Gerson Perez. Ryan Pernas. Barbara Fenord. Lillian Kayla Pierce. Malia Pierre. Jose Pineda. Natalie Pierre. Melissa Prince. Jeffrey Pujols. Alan Pistone. Marana Potros. Brittany Queen. Eileen Quijano. Andre Ramsey. Cameron Robinson. Rocio Ramirez. Evelyn Ramos. LaShonda Reed. Rosalyn Reno. Kadrian Rice. Letizia Richardson Buglioni. Rolanda Roach. Carla Richardson. Caitlin Margaret Rocheni. Kevin Rodriguez. Christian Rodriguez. Brandon Roman Gonzalez. Christina Rojas. Dagoberto Rojas. Kevin Roll. Jackie Romero. Brian Rosa. Antonella Rubio. Edgar Rosario. Rishoni Rose. Densi Rosignol. Haley Rios. Ninoska Manzanares Gomez. Maria Rua. Ethel Sacamorales. Alexa C. Salermo. Emmanuel Salas. Isabel Salazar. Juan Salva. Abdul Samura. Elaine Sanchez. Tatiana Sanchez. Valerie Sanchez. Michael Saria. Jamiratu Sawadogo. Vera Sebra. Frederick Celiona. Rocco Severini. Deandra Sharp Roach. Destiny Scholler. Stephanie Simos. Tanisha Skipworth. Rosa Scross. Michelle Squarey. Richard Stanley. Christian Sarzinski. Andrew Stein. Jonathan Stickless. Angelo Solano. Robia Springens. Nicole Suarez. Angelo Swan. William Thomas. Myra Teeks. Judy Tixie. Yarley Tiggs.
Is this Gloria?
Gloria. Gloria.
Gloria Torres. Cassandra Toussaint. Ligia Yanez Torres. Wilson Torres. Alma Torres. Jocelyn Trejo. Maritza Tugilo. Jasmine Tutt. Stavia Thompson. Naomi Ugarte. Walner Urina Reyes. Eric Alejandro Uaido. Giselle Vasquez. Ashley Valerano. Jeter Vasquez. Joseph Valentin. David Vale. Ariella Vega. Brian Velarde. Kimberly Valestigi. Alexandra Velasquez. Angelica Velasquez. Nuri Velez. Laura Vigil. Margarita Vicente. Sandra A. Victoria. Jairo Victoriano. Alvaro Vieira. Brianna Vieira. Steve Villavicencio. Rose Volksy. Jemahal Vorb. Anne Marie Walker Pazel. Bria Walston Lindsay. Clotilde Janor Webb. Tanya Marie Wilson Childs. Tanya Wood. Alex Wirtz. Brandon Williams. Brendan Williams.
Let's go, Brendan!
Amanda Nicole Williams. Brandon Reckler. Jamar Wright. Linnell Wyatt. Alexis Wysocki. Athena Sanos. Venus Young. Franklin Zalea. Daniel Zelinski. Jack Zumuda. Michelle Zaka.
Okay, we're waiting for the graduates to all get back to their seats. We're going to ask all the graduates to please rise. Now that you have been recognized individually, let's make it completely official. I ask that each of you grab a hold of your tassels. And on the count of three, we'll move your tassels from the right side of your mortarboard to the left. Everybody ready? Okay, one, two, three. Congratulations, Union County College graduates, May 2019. You did it. Please be seated. Before we conclude the program, let's all thank Professor Katie Sedano and Dr. Denise Lagos for reading all those names. Thank you, faculty. Thank you, Dr. Lagos, Professor Sedano. A recessional will follow the benediction. We're asking everyone to please remain seated. The recessional is a critical part of the ceremony. Now, everyone, please rise while Dr. Rashid offers the benediction.
Wow, lots of energy in this room. Let's give the parents and the educators hand applause. Parents, teachers, help me with this prayer for our graduates. Let's pray. We pray that you will strengthen these graduates, purify their intention, and grant them with the strength to use the knowledge and skills they have acquired to serve with truth, harmony, and wisdom. For all these graduates, let what they have learned to be resources and tools to help them improve their lifestyle and humanity. Lord, we ask you for your peace to cover them and protect them. We ask you for a laughter and joy to fill their days. We ask you to fill their hearts with love and joy. We pray that you would give them the boldness, the courage to face all the challenges set before them with confidence and peace, peace that can only come from you. Lord, you are the truth, comes from you the truth. Hear our prayer, congratulations, and God bless you. Amen.